Here's a live look at St. Croix in the U.S. Virgin Islands. It is also in the cone of uncertainty from Tropical Depression 15. Right now, you can see it is actually a beautiful day. You can see some of the boats out there, and the seas are rather calm. That could change coming up in a few days as we watch Tropical Depression 15. Earlier today was potential tropical cyclone. Now it is a tropical depression. The reason for that happening that we've seen a circulation closed off here. All right, as we look at the 2 p.m. advisory from the National Hurricane Center, we're finding that it is still 35 mile per hour top sustained winds, moving west at 20. That is pretty quick. That is certainly above average. Something I want to point out to you is if you look here, you can see the banding taking place here in thick band to the south. You can see one trying to curl in here. Pretty certain that the Hurricane Center may upgrade this to Tropical Storm Maria at 5 p.m. Eastern. Again, we'll have to wait for the official word if they indeed do that. So as we look at Tropical Depression 15, there's some deep convection, there's some banding, and now Depression 15, we do have tropical storm watches for the southern areas of the leewards as well as northern windwards all the way over to Barbados. So that means we could find tropical storm winds within 48 hours. All right, here's the pathway expected. Notice here, 70 miles an hour, 85 miles an hour. That little island right there, that's Guadeloupe. Right up here, Barbuda. This is Antigua, St. Martin over this way. So right now, there's potential for this to become a hurricane as it approaches the Leeward Islands again. And of course, Irma just went through this same area. And as we look at the forecast, the models are clustered across the Leewards here and back over toward Puerto Rico and eventually over toward the Turks and Caicos and Southeast Bahamas before it takes more of a northerly track. So a little frightening to say that this is expected to continue to strengthen, and it may track pretty close to the track that we saw Irma take. So that's what we're looking at. Again, as we look at the tropics, we have Jose. We also have, well, it's now Tropical Depression 15. We also have Tropical Storm Lee. At this point, we're not very concerned about Lee. Let's head back over to Chris. He's going